'Twas with thee in a furlong of Edinburgh town, in the rosy time of year when the grass was down. Bonny Joe, keep light and gay, say to Jenny making hay, let's eat a little deer and prattle tis us all today. He long had courted the black brown maid, but Jockey was a wag and would ne'er consent to wed. We each made a pish and poo and cry out, it will not do. Oh, I cannot, why not buckle to. He told her marriage was grown mere joke, and that no one wedded now but the scoundrel folk. Yet my dear, thou shouldst prevail, but I know not what I ail. I shall dream of clogs and silly dogs with bottles on a tail. But I'll give thee gloves and bonne grace to wear, and a pretty filly foal to rid out and take the air. If thou ne'er will pish and poo and cry, it never will do. Oh, I cannot, why not buckle to. That you'll give me drink, scratchy, I believe. But what in return must you poor Jenny give? When my maiden treasure's gone, I must gang to London town, and roar and rant and patch and paint and kiss for half a crown. Each drunken bully obliged for pay, and Hannah hated living in an odious, fulsome way. No, it ne'er shall do. For a wife I'll be to you. Oh, I cannot, why not buckle to. Oh, I cannot, why not buckle to.